Hello everyone, today this tutorial is about seepage analysis for homogeneous earth dam. For homogeneous earth dam, the prepared flow net seepage charge can be determined using flow net using this equation. Discharge per unit length is equal to k times coefficient of permeability, which is coefficient of permeability times the net head different times numbers of stream lines divided by the numbers of equipotential lines. Graphically, the equation can be represented by two sets of curves that intersect at right angle. The combined representations of two sets of line is called flow net. As you can see, this is a flow net combined. Representations of two sets of line is called flow net. In other words, it is to mean the combined representations of both equipotential lines and flow lines. These equipotential lines combine this horizontal type of lines of periodic line and with the rest of these flow lines. These equipotential lines are perpendicular to these flow lines and they are vertical in nature, whereas these flow lines are a horizontal type of lines for embankment dam. Therefore, the upper topmost of lines of these flow lines is phreatic line. Therefore, this is a horizontal filter. This is gravel type of filter, which the material for the filter is gravel. This is the head elevations of water. Phreatic line for homogeneous earth dam with horizontal filter. The diagram looks like this. As you can see, this is horizontal filter. This is horizontal filter. You can see this is horizontal filter. The basic property of parabola, which is utilized to draw the base parabola, is that the distance of any point P from the focus is equal to the distance of the same point from the direct.